I believe God was telling me to do.
Good. Yeah, I can beat my intuition or whatever, but
I always assume that the voice that I hear is the voice of God. And then I start thinking, what if I'm insane? So I'm operating on the premise that I'm hearing the voice of God. Or what I perceive God to be speaking to me or through me. But maybe I'm completely... So all my kind of demagoguery in my life about me thinking that my life has importance might be thinking that my life has importance might thought of it on the fact that I believe that I'm following my intuition, which in and of itself may be completely false. Mm-hmm.
So then I started freaking out, thinking in and of itself may be completely false. Mm-hmm. And again, this totally insane creature who believes that he's acting upon kind of heavenly intuition, but meanwhile he's totally rampant. And I started thinking maybe this was the cause of all the negativity against him. And I started thinking maybe this was the cause of all the negativity against him.
There's not much left to find out.